Hey, good morning. In the last video lesson, we discussed about fuels, introduction of fuels. Okay, we discussed definition of fuels, classification of fuels, some terms related to fuels, next characteristics of good fuels. Now, we discuss in this video lesson. Those are objectives. That means on completion of this video lesson, you would be able to know calculation the oxygen required for the combustion of methane and ethane. Next, composition and uses of natural gas and producer gas. Next, the composition and uses of water gas and coal gas. Next, composition and uses of biogas and acetylene gas. Listen, in this video lesson, we discussed about calculation, the oxygen calculation, oxygen required for the combustion of methane and ethane, composition and uses of natural gas and producer gas. Next, the composition and uses of water gas and coal gas. Next, composition and uses of biogas and acetylene gas. Next, we'll listen. Okay, next, listen. We calculate the oxygen required for the combustion of methane and ethane fuel gases. We calculate the oxygen required for the combustion of methane and ethane fuel gases. First, we discuss calculate the oxygen required for the combustion of methane gas. Okay. The combustion reaction of methane is represented as like this. What is the combustion? The process in which heat energy is liberated by burning of substance in presence of air or oxygen is called combustion. The process in which heat energy is liberated by burning of substance in presence of air or oxygen is called combustion. Okay, the combustion reaction of methane like this. So, methane is burned in presence of oxygen that gives carbon dioxide and H2O molecules. If we take any fuel, that fuel is burned in oxygen, gives carbon dioxide and H2O molecules. So, here also methane is burned in presence of oxygen, that also gives CO2 and H2O molecules. This is the balanced equation of combustion reaction of methane. Balanced equation of combustion reaction of methane. So, CH4 plus 2O2 gives CO2 plus 2H2O. This triangle symbol represents heat or in presence of air burning. Okay, listen, this is the balanced equation. So, here one carbon, right hand side also one carbon is there. Next, here 4 hydrogens present, here also 4 hydrogens present. Here 4 oxygens present, here also these two, 4 oxygens present. So, this is the balanced equation. So, this is the combustion reaction of methane. Combustion reaction of methane. Okay, as for the equation, how many moles of methane is participated? 1 mole of methane is participated. How many moles of oxygen is participated? 2 moles of oxygen is participated. Okay, 1 mole of methane and 2 moles of oxygen participated as per the equation. So, according to this equation or as per the equation, 1 mole of methane requires 2 moles of oxygen. 1 mole of ethane requires 2 moles of oxygen. You observe this sentence. In this sentence, 1 mole of methane is there. 1 mole of methane equals to gram molecular weight of methane, or 1 mole of methane occupies 22.4 liters. Okay, listen. 1 mole of methane, this equals to gram molecular weight of methane. That means gram molecular weight of methane is 16, carbon 12, 4 hydrogens 4, 12 plus 4, 16. So 1 mole of methane equals to 16 grams of methane. 16 grams of methane. Or 1 mole of any substance occupies 22.4 liters. So 1 mole of methane equals to 22.4 liters of methane. So as for the equation, 1 mole of methane equals to 16 grams of methane or 22.4 liters of methane. Similarly, 2 moles of oxygen. Already we know that 1 mole of oxygen equals to gram molecular weight of oxygen. So 2 moles of oxygen equals to 2 into gram molecular weight of oxygen. So what is the gram molecular weight of oxygen? O2 means 1 oxygen 16, 2 oxygens in the O2, 2 oxygens 32. So 2 moles of oxygen equals to 2 into gram molecular weight of oxygen, that is 2 into 32 grams of oxygen. 2 into 32 grams of oxygen. 2 into 32 means 64 grams of oxygen. Similarly, 1 mole of oxygen equals to 1 mole of oxygen occupies 22.4 liters. 2 moles of oxygen occupies 2 into 22.4 liters of. So this is 44.8 liters of oxygen. So as for the equation, 1 mole of methane requires 2 moles of oxygen means 16 grams of methane requires 64 grams of oxygen, or 22.4 liters methane requires 44.8 liters of oxygen. Okay, we have to write as for the equation like this, as for the equation like this. Okay, next we discuss one problem. Calculate the mass and volume of oxygen required for the combustion of 20 grams of methane. Calculate the mass and volume of oxygen required for the combustion of 20 grams of methane. Okay, 20 grams of methane is taken in the problem. 20 grams of methane on combustion requires how much mass and volume of oxygen? So already we know that the combustion reaction of methane, just we have discussed, that is CH4 plus 2O2 gives CO2 plus 2H2O. This is the combustion reaction of methane. As for the equation, 1 mole of methane is participated, 2 moles of oxygen is participated. So as for the equation, 1 mole of methane equals to 16 grams, 2 moles of oxygen equals to 64 grams, or 2 moles of oxygen equals to 2 into 22.4 liters, that is 44.8 liters. Okay, listen, 1 mole of methane equals to 16 grams, 2 moles of oxygen equals to 64 grams, or 2 moles of oxygen equals to 44.8 liters. Now, as for the equation, 16 grams of methane needs 64 grams of oxygen. As for the equation, you have to write like this. 16 grams of methane needs 64 grams of oxygen. That means 1 mole of methane needs 2 moles of oxygen. That means 1 mole means 16 grams of methane needs 2 moles of oxygen means 64 grams of oxygen. So what we calculate in the problem? 20 grams of methane requires how much mass of volume? 20 grams of methane requires how much volume of oxygen? So 20 grams of methane requires equals to 20 into, this is 20 into 64 by 16. You take like this, this is the question mark. 16 grams of methane needs 64 grams of oxygen. 20 grams methane requires how much mass of oxygen means, that is the question mark. You take this cross multiplication, 20 into 64 by 16 grams of O2. So you calculate this, 16 1 ja, 16 4 ja, 20 into 4, 80. So 80 grams of oxygen. So 16 grams of methane needs 64 grams of oxygen. Next, 20 grams of methane requires 18 grams of oxygen. 18 grams of oxygen. Next, calculate 20 grams of methane requires how much volume of oxygen? How much mass of oxygen means you take oxygen in gram molecular weight. How much volume of oxygen means you take oxygen in liters. So as for the equation, already we know that 16 grams of CH4, this is 16 grams of CH4 needs 44.8 liters of oxygen. As for the equation, 16 grams of methane requires 2 into 22.4 liters of oxygen, means 16 grams of methane needs 44.8 liters of oxygen. Now we calculate 20 grams of methane requires how much volume of oxygen, that is question mark. We take cross multiplication, 2 into 44.8 by 16. Okay. So calculate, this is 4 4 ja, 4 5 ja. Next, 4 1 ja, this is 1 ja, 1 ja, 11.2, 5 into 11.2. Okay, next, what is the answer? 5 into 11.2 means, take this one, this is the 5 into 11.2. This equals to 0, 5 2 ja 10, so 0, 5 1 ja 5 and 6. Next, 5 5 ja, 5 1 ja 5. Here, so 56 liters. This is 56 liters. So as for the calculation, 20 grams of methane requires 56 liters of oxygen. This is the problem. So 16 grams of methane needs 64 grams of oxygen. 20 grams of methane requires 80 grams of oxygen. Next, 16 grams of methane needs 44.8 liters oxygen as per the equation. Next, 20 grams of methane requires 56 liters of oxygen. Okay, this is the problem. Okay, next we discuss about combustion reaction of ethane. Combustion reaction of ethane. Okay, calculate the oxygen required for the combustion of ethane gas. Okay, what is the combustion reaction of ethane? That is 2C2H6 plus 7O2 gives 4CO2 plus 6H2O. What is the combustion? The process in which heat energy is liberated by burning of substance in presence of air or oxygen is called combustion. Now first we write, if we take any substance, that substance on combustion gives carbon dioxide and H2O's. So in this reaction also, ethane means C2H6. This C2H6 in presence of oxygen gives carbon dioxide and H2O molecules. Next we take balanced equation. This is the balanced equation. Okay, here how many carbons? 4 carbons present left hand side or in the reactant side. Here also 4 carbons present right hand side or product side. Next, how many hydrogens present in the left hand side? 12 hydrogens, 2, this is 6, 12 hydrogens. Here also 6, 2, 12 hydrogens present. Next, how many oxygens present here? 14 oxygens present. Here 8 oxygens, 4, 2 means 8, here 6, 8 plus 6, 14. So left hand side 14 oxygens present, right hand side 14 oxygens present. So this is the balanced equation of ethane, combustion reaction of ethane. So this is the combustion reaction of ethane. As for the equation, how many moles of ethane is participated? 2 moles of ethane participated. How many moles of oxygen participated? 7 moles of oxygen participated. Okay, listen. As for the equation, 2 moles of ethane participated. Next, 7 moles of oxygen participated. So 2 moles of ethane requires 7 moles of oxygen for the combustion. 2 moles of ethane requires 7 moles of oxygen. So as for the equation, 2 moles of ethane requires 7 moles of oxygen. That means 2 moles of ethane equals to 2 into gram molecular weight of ethane. 2 moles of ethane equals to 2 into gram molecular weight of ethane. Okay, listen. 2 moles of ethane equals to 2 into gram molecular weight of ethane, that is 60 grams. That is 60 grams. Okay, next, 2 moles of ethane equals to occupies how much value? 2 into 22.4 liters. That is 2 into 22.4 liters. That means 2 moles of ethane means 2 into gram molecular weight of ethane, that is 60 grams. 2 moles of ethane occupies 2 into 22.4 liters. That is 2 into 22.4 liters. That is 48 liters. Okay, next, 7 moles of oxygen. 7 moles of oxygen equals to 7 into gram molecular weight of oxygen, that is 7 into oxygen molecular weight is 32, 7 into 32 grams, that is 224 grams oxygen. That means 7 moles of oxygen equals to 7 into gram molecular weight of oxygen, that is 32, 7 into 32, 22, 224 grams. 7 moles of oxygen equals to 224 grams of oxygen. Similarly, 7 moles of oxygen occupies 7 into 22.4 liters. 7 into 22.4 liters. So that is 156.8 liters. So 7 moles of oxygen equals to 156.8 liters. So according to this equation, 60 grams of ethane needs 24 grams of oxygen. 60 grams of ethane needs 224 grams of oxygen. Similarly, 44.8 liters of ethane needs 156.8 liters of oxygen. Listen, as for the equation, we have to write like this. 60 grams of, this is 60, 60 grams of ethane needs 224 grams of oxygen. Similarly, 44.8 liters of ethane needs 156.8 liters of oxygen. You have to write as per the equation like this. Next, we do the problems on the basis of combustion of reaction of ethane. Collision problem. Calculate the mass and volume of oxygen required for the combustion of 15 grams of ethane. Calculate the mass and volume of oxygen required for the combustion of 15 grams of ethane. That means 15 grams of ethane on combustion require how much mass and volume of oxygen? How much mass and volume of oxygen? Where we have to take combustion reaction of ethane. We have to take combustion reaction of ethane. Already you know that, just we have discussed, this is the combustion reaction of ethane. Ethane on combustion gives carbon dioxide and H2O molecules. So this is the balanced equation. In the balanced equation, how many moles of ethane is participated? 2 moles of ethane is participated. How many moles of oxygen participated? 7 moles of oxygen participated. So as for the equation, 2 moles of ethane equals to 2 into gram molecular weight of ethane, that is 30 grams. Ethane gram molecular weight is 30. So 2 moles of ethane means 2 into gram molecular weight of ethane, that is 2 into 30, so 60 grams. 2 moles of ethane equals to 60 grams of ethane. Next, 7 moles of oxygen. 7 moles of oxygen means 7 into gram molecular weight of oxygen. Gram molecular weight of oxygen is 32. So 7 into 32 equals to 224 grams. So 7 moles of oxygen equals to 224 grams. Next, similarly, 7 moles of oxygen occupies how much value means 7 into 22.4 liters. So what is the value? 156.8 liters. So 7 moles of oxygen occupies 156.8 liters. So next, as for the problem, we have to calculate 15 grams of ethane on combustion occupies first how much mass of oxygen. Okay, 15 grams of ethane on combustion needs how much mass of oxygen. So first you have to write as for the equation, 60 grams of ethane requires 224 grams of oxygen. Okay, as for the problem, 2 moles of ethane requires 7 moles of oxygen. That means 60 grams of ethane requires 224 grams of oxygen. As for the problem, 15 grams of ethane required how much mass of oxygen? 60 grams of ethane requires 224 grams of oxygen. So 15 grams of ethane required how much mass of oxygen means, that is question mark. It equals to 15 into 224, 15 into 224 by 60 by 60. Then you will get the calculation 15 1 ja, 15 4 ja, 4 1 ja, 4 5 ja, 4 6 ja. So you will get 56 grams of oxygen. So 15 grams of ethane required 56 grams of oxygen. As for the equation, 60 grams of ethane requires 224 grams of oxygen means 15 grams of ethane requires 56 grams of oxygen. 56 grams of oxygen. Next, similarly, next, as for the problem, 15 grams of ethane on combustion needs how much volume of oxygen? 15 grams of ethane on combustion, how much volume of oxygen? As for the equation, 60 grams of ethane requires 156.4 liters of oxygen. Okay, you write here, 60 grams of ethane requires 156.8 liters of oxygen. Next, 15 grams of ethane required how much volume of oxygen? So here what is there? Listen. As per the equation, 60 grams next, what is the value? 156.8. Okay, listen. 60 grams of ethane requires 156.8 liters of oxygen as per the problem. Just we have calculated. Okay, according to problem, 15 grams of ethane required how much volume of oxygen? So you take Clerk's multiplication 15 into 156.8 by 60. You calculate 15 1 ja, 4 ja, 4 3 ja, next 4 9 ja, 4 2 ja. So 39.2, you will get the answer 39.2 liters. So 60 grams of ethane requires 156.8 liters of oxygen as per the equation. So 15 grams of ethane requires 39.2 liters of oxygen. These are the answers. So 15 grams of ethane requires 56 grams of oxygen. Next, 15 grams of ethane requires 39.2 liters of oxygen. This is the problem. Okay, listen. This is the problem. How much mass and volume of methane requires? This is not like this. If grams of oxygen is participated in the combustion. Okay, listen. Problem. Write like this. How much mass and volume of methane requires if 128 grams of oxygen is participated in combustion? Okay, discuss. You have to take combustion reaction of methane. That is methane on combustion in presence of oxygen gives carbon dioxide and H2O. Take balanced equation. This is the balanced equation. According to this equation, 1 mole of CH4 is participated. 2 moles of oxygen is participated. So 1 mole of oxygen requires 2 moles. 1 mole of methane requires 2 moles of oxygen. As per the equation, 1 mole of methane requires 2 moles of oxygen. So to take reaction like this, 64 grams of oxygen need 16 grams of methane. You take reverse, 64 grams of oxygen need 16 grams of methane. This means 2 moles of oxygen equals to 64 grams of oxygen. 1 mole of methane equals 16 grams of methane. Already we know that. So as for the problem, 128 grams of oxygen needs how many grams of methane? So 128 grams of oxygen needs equals to, take cross multiplication, 128 into 16 by 64. So 64 1 jar, 64 2 jar, 2 into 16, 32 grams. So 128 grams of oxygen needs 32 grams of methane. Okay, listen. This is the balanced equation of combustion reaction of methane. As for the equation, 1 mole of methane participated, 2 moles of oxygen participated. Okay, 2 moles of oxygen equals to 64 grams of oxygen. 1 mole of methane equals to 16 grams of methane. So 16 grams of oxygen needs 16 grams of methane. As for the problem, 128 grams of oxygen needs how much mass of methane, or how many grams of methane. So 128 grams of oxygen needs equals to, we take cross multiplication, 128 into 16 by 64, we'll get 32 grams. So 128 grams of oxygen needs 32 grams of methane. Next, 2 moles of oxygen means 64 grams of oxygen needs 1 mole of methane means 22.4 liters of methane. 64 grams of oxygen needs 1 mole of methane means 22.4 liters of methane. So 128 grams of oxygen requires how much volume of methane? So 128 grams of oxygen requires equals to cross multiplication, 128 into 22.4 by 64. Same 1 jar, 2 jar, you will get 44.8 liters. So 128 grams of oxygen requires 44.8 liters of methane. 44.8 liters of methane. This is the answer. Okay, 128 grams of oxygen needs 32 grams of methane. 128 grams of oxygen requires 44.8 liters of methane. Okay, next we take another problem. Calculate the mass and volume of oxygen required for the combustion of 90 grams of ethane. Calculate the mass and volume of oxygen required for the combustion of 90 grams of ethane. So 90 grams of ethane on combustion require how much mass and volume of oxygen? 90 grams of ethane on combustion requires how much mass and volume of oxygen? The combustion reaction of ethane like this: C2H6 plus O2 gives carbon dioxide and H2O molecule. On combustion of ethane, in presence of oxygen, gives carbon dioxide and H2O molecules. You take balanced equation, 2 ethane molecules, 7 oxygen molecules gives 4 carbon dioxide molecules, 6 H2O molecules. So according to this equation, as for the equation, 2 moles of ethane is participated, 7 moles of oxygen is participated. 2 moles of ethane is participated, 7 moles of oxygen is participated. 2 moles of ethane equals to 2 into gram molecular weight of ethane. That is 2 into gram molecular weight of ethane means gram molecular weight of ethane is 30. So 2 into 30 is 60 grams of ethane. 2 moles of ethane equals to 60 grams of ethane. Next, similarly, 7 moles of oxygen equals to 7 into gram molecular weight of oxygen. So oxygen gram molecular weight is 32. So 7 moles of oxygen equals to 7 into 32, that is 224. So 7 moles of oxygen equals to 224 grams of oxygen. Okay. As for the problem, first, as for the equation, 2 moles of ethane needs 7 moles of oxygen. That means 60 grams of ethane needs 224 grams of oxygen. Next, as for the problem, 90 grams of ethane needs how many grams of oxygen? How many grams of oxygen? So you take 90 grams of ethane needs equals to cross multiplication 90 into 224 by 60. Calculate 32 ja 33 ja, 00 get cancelled, or 32 ja 33 ja. Next 2 1 ja 2 1 ja 2 1 ja 2 ja, 3 into 112, that is 336 grams. So 60 grams of ethane needs 224 grams of oxygen. 90 grams of ethane needs how many grams of oxygen? 336 grams. This is the answer. Okay, next. 2 moles of ethane equals to 2 into gram molecular weight of ethane. Gram molecular weight of ethane is 30. So 2 moles of ethane equals to 60 grams of ethane. Next, 7 moles of oxygen occupies how much value? 7 into 22.4. 7 into 22.4 means 156.8 liters. So 7 moles of oxygen occupies 156.8 liters of oxygen. So as for the equation, 60 grams of ethane needs 156.8 liters of oxygen. So as for the problem, 90 grams of ethane needs how much volume of oxygen? So 90 grams of ethane needs equals to cross multiplication. You take 90 into 156.8 by 60. Same 00 get cancelled. 32 ja. 33 ja, next 2 1 ja, 2 7 ja, 2 8 ja, 0.4, 3 into 78.4, that is value is 235.8 liters of oxygen. So 60 grams of ethane needs 156.8 liters of oxygen. 90 grams of ethane needs how much volume of oxygen? Means 235.2 liters of oxygen. So as for the problem, 60 grams of ethane needs 224 grams of oxygen. 90 grams of ethane needs 336 grams of oxygen. Next, 60 grams of ethane needs 156.8 liters of oxygen. 90 grams of ethane needs 235.2 liters of oxygen. This is about the problem.
Let's summarize the lesson. What we have discussed in this video lesson: calculation of the required oxygen for the combustion of methane and ethane. Calculation of the required oxygen for the combustion of methane and ethane. Okay, first calculate the combustion reaction of methane is represented as what is the combustion? The process in which heat energy is liberated by burning of substance in presence of oxygen or air is called combustion. First we take methane combustion reaction, that is CH4 plus 2O2 gives CO2 plus 2H2O. As for the equation, 1 mole of CH4 is participated, 2 moles of oxygen is participated. Okay, 1 mole of methane requires 2 moles of oxygen as per the equation. 1 mole of methane requires 2 moles of oxygen. So 1 mole of methane equals to gram molecular weight of methane
gram molecular weight of methane is 16. Okay, carbon 12, 4 hydrogens, 4, 12 plus 4, 16. So gram molecular weight of methane is 16. So 1 mole of methane equals to 16 grams of methane. Next, in generally, 1 mole of methane occupies 22.4 liters. So 1 mole of methane equals to 22.4 liters of methane. Next, 2 moles of oxygen as per the equation. 2 moles of oxygen is participated. So 2 moles of oxygen equals to 2 into gram molecular weight of oxygen. Gram molecular weight of oxygen is 32. 1 oxygen 16, 2 oxygens 32. So 2 moles of oxygen means 2 into gram molecular weight of oxygen. That means 2 into 32. So 2 moles of oxygen means 2 into 32. So that is 64 grams of oxygen. So 2 moles of oxygen equals to 64 grams of oxygen. Next, 2 moles of oxygen occupies 2 into 22.4 liters. So 2 moles of oxygen equals 2 into 22.4 liters. That equals to 44.8 liters of oxygen. So as per the equation, 1 mole of methane requires 2 moles of oxygen. So you write like this also. 1 mole of methane equals to 16 grams of methane. 2 moles of oxygen equals 64 grams of oxygen. So 16 grams methane requires 64 grams of oxygen. Next, 1 mole of methane equals 22.4 liters of methane. Next, 2 moles of oxygen equals 44.8 liters of oxygen. So you write 22.4 liters of methane requires 44.8 liters of oxygen. So the combustion reaction of methane is CH4 plus 2O2 gives CO2 plus 2H2O. As for the equation, 1 mole of methane requires 2 moles of oxygen. 16 grams of methane requires 64 grams of oxygen, or 22.4 liters of methane requires 44.8 liters of oxygen. This is taken as the condition at STP. Next, this is also we have discussed. These two are very, very important. That's why I am explaining another time. Next, the combustion reaction of ethane represented. So, ethane plus oxygen gives carbon dioxide plus H2O. You take balanced equation. As for the balanced equations, 2 moles of ethane is participated and 7 moles of oxygen is participated. So 2 moles of ethane, as for the equation, 2 moles of ethane requires 7 moles of oxygen. So 2 moles of ethane equals to, you write like this, 2 into gram molecular weight of ethane. Gram molecular weight of ethane is 30 grams. So 2 moles of ethane equals to 2 into gram molecular weight of ethane, that is 30, 60 grams. So 2 moles of ethane equals to 60 grams of ethane. Next, 2 moles of ethane occupies 2 into 22.4 liters. 2 moles of ethane occupies 2 into 22.4 liters. That means 2 moles of ethane 44.8 liters, 2 moles of ethane occupies 44.8 liters. Next, 7 moles of oxygen is participated as per the equation. 7 moles of oxygen equals to 7 into gram molecular weight of oxygen. That is 32. So 7 into 32 grams, that is 224 grams. 7 moles of oxygen equals to 224 grams. Next, 7 moles of oxygen occupies 7 into 22.4 liters. So 7 moles of oxygen equals to 156.8 liters. So as for the equation, 2 moles of ethane requires 7 moles of oxygen, or 60 grams of ethane needs 224 grams of oxygen, or 44.8 liters ethane needs 156.8 liters of oxygen. Okay, these two are very, very important.
Remember these two balanced equations.